This is a great model to understand how a hand pump works. You require a film roll bottle, a coin, a bicycle spoke, and other odd materials. Now make a hole in the lid of the film roll bottle, and then make a hole on the bottle itself for the water to come out. Make a largish hole in the base of the bottle. It could be about a centimeter wide. This hole will also make the suction valve. Place a coin in this hole. The coin will lift up and settle down. Now make two holes in the lid of a bottle. One would be for the valve and the other would be for the bicycle spoke. Now fix the bicycle spoke to this piston with two nipple nuts. Now this becomes the piston and the connecting rod assembly. Then take a small length of the sticky tape and stick part of the tape to itself. In the middle of the on top of the hole there is no glue, and so this flap can open and close just like a delivery valve. Now assemble the pump. You put the piston and the con rod into the film box and then shut the lid, and now the pump is ready for operation. Place it in a large jug of water, and as you move the spoke up and down, water will gush out from the hole in the film case.